simple bass lines in the key of G, and G major has just one sharp. So you have G, A, B, C, D, E, F sharp, and G, which are 8 notes in the major scale. So you notice that from the 7th to the 8th note is half a step, and also the 3rd to the 4th note, that's B and C, is half a step. So F sharp to G is only half a step. So let's try that, okay, on the bass guitar. So from G, slowly, we're going to double the notes, so, it's a bass line. So.
Thank you.